County Extension, University of Florida, and there's probably a plant in our area that everyone knows, and it is our azaleas. They have really been blooming this year a lot earlier than normal, but a lot of times people get tired of azaleas because their bloom cycle is so short, and then they're just left with an evergreen shrub. Well, in the market, they have developed now one called the Encore series. And these are for our southern climate, and they are considered ever-blooming azaleas. Like this one here called Autumn Twist that has a little bit bigger size to it. It will bloom in spring, then it will come on again in summer, and even have some blooms in the fall. So you don't have to just think about azaleas for the springtime. We now have this Encore series with so many different colors, so many different sizes that you can think about growing for your own garden. Now, one of the most common questions we get about Encores is when to prune. With normal azaleas, we will prune immediately after bloom, but if these bloom continually, people are unsure what to do with that. Still, even with Encores, after that first bloom in the spring, you want to do your selective pruning then, maybe to get some of these tall branches back a little bit. So try to finish up most of your pruning after that first bloom, and then as the growth comes out, you'll see that you still have branches that have set buds that will have bloom throughout the rest of the season. But these are really low maintenance plants. Some of them will do well in sun, but the best condition is the dappled shade, and with a little bit of water in our climate, you're going to be very happy with your selection of Encore azalea. Now, for more information or to see the Encore azaleas that we have on display, visit us here at Escambia County Extension in our demonstration garden.